I think everything we know about innovation tells us that place is really important. I mean, you've only got to go to places like Silicon Valley, you've got to see the boom in co-working spaces around the world, and it tells us that there's something about the environment in which you work that makes a really big difference.
There is no doubt that we're facing some really big challenges on a societal level. And so putting together great minds, rising talent, and co-locating them next to each other so that they bump into each other and start to think through problems in different ways, I think we've got a real chance at solving some of those problems.
All of our lives can be touched by digital transformations, from artificial intelligence to big data to automation. I believe we'll look back in 50 years' time and see a lot of those innovations starting at Melbourne Connect.
I think the super floor at Melbourne Connect is really one of the most exciting ideas in the whole development. It's a great place for people who work there to collaborate, but as importantly, with the science gallery right in the corner, it actually gives the community access to the university. We'll be right back.